The World Wildlife Fund will devote 10 million euros to the reintroduction of the tiger in Kazakhstan. The country's agriculture minister, Askar Mirzakhmatov, announced Friday. Mirzakhmatov said that Kazakhstan is moving towards green development and is honored to be the first country in Central Asia to implement such an important project. A memorandum was signed by Kazakhstan and WWF to provide for the implementation of a joint reintroduction program of tigers in the Kazakh region of Balkhash. WWF Director General Marco Lambertini said it was an important contribution to securing a future for wild tigers and to protect the region.
Something like this has ever been attempted. I think this initiative will draw the attention of the world to this particular region and to Kazakhstan. And so they would also, I think, allow for opportunities of developing ecotourism in the area.
To prepare for the return of the wild tigers, starting 2018, the Kazakh government is to establish a new nature reserve in Balkhash to restore the unique coastal habitat along the lake that gives its name to the region.